Good morning, everybody. I am out of bed. I'm feeling a little bit better, but I know a lot of you are probably mad at me. I know Big D Jr. is. I haven't read the comments, but Kevin told me he's mad at me. I'm sorry. I do tend to overdo it. I think it's part of my OCD and my manic issues. I get started and I just can't stop myself until it's done. I have to keep going and going and going. And it's not done, but I kind of crashed and burned yesterday. I just was so sore and so tired, and I laid down and that was it. And y'all know I don't like taking pain medications, so I kind of laid there and moaned and groaned and heating pad and ice packs and yada yada yada. But anyway, there's still a lot left to do. If I feel a little bit better later, because I'm going to stay in bed for most of the day, but if I feel a little bit better later, I am going to at least do the dirty dishes that were made last night and this morning and get them into the dishwasher. Hopefully I can stop at that. Most of what still needs to be done, I need Kevin's help for. We need to put the bins of the Halloween decorations back up into the crawl space. Then I can finish cleaning, and putting out all my tchotchkes and decorations. And I want to do that because I'm kind of going to rearrange a little bit of stuff, you know, kind of change it up. But for now, I'm going to lay back down and watch some TV. So hopefully I'll feel a little bit better, because tomorrow I might go see Nikki and John and baby Iris. Yay!
Hey guys, so I didn't manage to do too much today, but I did get some laundry done and cleaned up the kitchen, and I did get the video clips that I needed to get together to send to Christopher Trade Show to work on our outro for us. So I did get some stuff done, and it wasn't anything too strenuous, so I'm feeling pretty good still. But I'm not going to push it. I'm not going to try and do anything else. I'm just going to kick back, relax, and watch some TV now and wait for Kevin to get
home. Okay, I just had to show everybody this. It is Thursday, November 6th, and it is 90 degrees here in Corona, California. I think that's a little warm for November. I don't know about you guys, but personally, that's my opinion.
Action!
Action?
Action!
Alright, that's all I get.
Hi, baby!
Where's your monster?
She's going that way. Oh, there's a fly. There's a fly. Don't let Boomer get that.
He doesn't like it.
Come on. I know, but Boomer's like in her way.
Come on up.
This is what I like to see. Two of the cats eating at the same time on the table. Oh, focus. There we go. At the same time, on the table, together. I did do a little bit more than laundry and dishes today. I put my tablecloth on the table. Kevin had brought one chair in from the garage last night. The other one was already brought in and just left in the front room with all the Halloween stuff, so I just moved it into here. And I put my ornamental stuff on this little shelf. The top shelf I like, but I don't know if I like what I put on the bottom. I'm still debating that.
Did you order a shirt or something?
Kaya ordered me a shirt.
Well, it's here.
And then This used to be in my bathroom, but I put it out here on my photo cabinet shelf. And I moved Simba's urn and paw print out here. So I kind of like that, but I'm still not sure about that one yet. So, and what are we having for dinner, Mr. Chef?
Dead bird.
No top ramen?
If you want some, I'll make you some.
No, I don't. I want some chicken. I want some dead bird. You want to hold this and I'll open my shirt that Kaya got me?
Sure.
I know what it is, and I know why she got it for me. And the dog wants in.
It wouldn't happen to have Daryl on it, would it? Mrs. Daryl Dixon. Very nice.
And it should fit me.
Looks like it.
The other one she got me was a little too tight, I think. Mm-hmm. So this one hopefully will fit me.
Yep. So.
Thank you, Crimson Fairy. I love it. Kevin just asked me. We're getting our dead bird dinner together. And he's dishing himself out some seafood penne salad right there. And he asked me, do you want any? As he pushes the can of dog food towards me.
You never know. Dog likes it.
What are you trying to tell me, huh?
I'm not telling you anything.
Butthead. Might want to wipe up over here, too.
Just the dog eats better than we do.
Look, I don't have to hide things now. I can film. My counters are all done. Dishes are all done. My dining room's almost done. My refrigerator's clean. I got you a soda already. It's in there.
Okay.
Let's eat. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
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 Hi.
It's time for shout-outs.
Shout-outs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why are you standing on me? Oh. That was a big jump.
For him, yeah.
Yeah. Big D Jr. I know. My body says it's time to stop, but my mind won't let it. And I don't know how to make my mind and my body communicate.
And she sure doesn't listen to me. Or the boomer.
Nope. But I did very good today. I did laundry and dishes, and I said that's all I was going to do, but I did just a little bit of extra stuff. But it was okay. It was nothing major. So, I'm doing okay. I told Tanya Longley that when she comes to visit that I would put Creepy Doll in a closet. But I wasn't going to tell her what closet I was going to put her in.
Got a lot of closets, too.
So Tanya's like, yeah, that's just like you. Leave her in a closet so when I open up a closet, I get the crap scared out of me. Yeah. You guys got to understand, Tanya and I go way back. We went to school together and stuff. She's a friend from many, many, many years ago. So, yeah. She knows me very well. Katie Caroline needs 17 more subs to get to 200. I remember when we first started out with her, we were her 10th subscriber, and we were pushing to get her to 100, and she is now 17 away from 200. So let's get her to 200, guys. I know we can do it. Come on. And Rex25059, Katie's brother, only has like 21 subscribers. Let's get him to 100. He wants to catch up with Katie, but let's first goal, let's get him to 100. Come on, guys. We did it for Katie. Let's do it for Rex.
Yeah. Oh.
I guess Boomer decided he didn't want to be in the vlog any longer tonight. But subscribe. Rex25059. Come on. Let's get him up to 100.
Okay.
Kaylee Marie. I'm not sure if you're new, but I think you are. So welcome to the neighborhood. Sweetheart 81067. Sweetheart 81067. And Angie Lupus Life agrees with her. This is for you, Crimson Fairy. They think I need a lobster dinner first to motivate me to get no injuries. So I think that's a good idea.
She'll be in a lobster coma for 3 or 4 days, so she won't hurt herself.
Yeah, so I think that would really, really help a lot. The Abyss 92882 says we're both diamonds in the rough, and he wishes he could come give us both hugs. So let's hug each other for him. Did I hurt you?
No, dear.
Did I hug you too hard?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and now, Master Yoda came up with a really, really good idea. But I don't know if I can do it.
He's just messing with you now.
So, he said instead of going 30 days with no injuries, to see if I could go 3 days with no OCD. That means...
no hand washing?
Well, other than normal.
What's normal?
Like dirty hands after you go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Okay. No excessive hand washing, no excessive brushing of your teeth, no complaining about Kevin's shirt drawer, no complaining about Kevin's shirts that he wears, no complaining about the dirty kitchen, no complaining about trash in the trash cans. What else do I OCD about? No complaining, no OCD, and no yelling.
No yelling.
No yelling.
No yelling.
No yelling.
Maybe that's why Boomer ran, because he knew it was coming.
So, no OCD things whatsoever. I mean, I could do... can I? I'm at Master Yoda. Can I do the normal dishes? She better be able to do that. Can I do the normal laundry? Can I do, you know, the normal things? And before we start the 3 days, no OCD, can I organize everything first? And then start the 3 days OCD? Can I? Does that also mean, like, no OCDing on my phone and tablet? And
yes, that does. It also means, like you did last night?
Yeah.
That's what it means. I don't think so.
You don't think I can do it?
No.
What should be a good prize if I can do it? From you.
A prize for me?
A prize from you. If I can do it. What do you guys think?
My gourmet top ramen dinner.
Well, I'll put that out there. If everybody would like to see me give that a try, let me know. And what should my prize be if I can pull that off? Three full days with no OCD tendencies at all. And believe me, that is going to be so hard. But let me know. But just to show that I can do it, well, part of it, it's time for Neighborhood Community Credit Roll!
Yay!
See, I didn't yell. I didn't yell.
Get it up.
Freckles is choking down here. He always coughs like that.
Are you at 3 days? Or 4 days?
Yeah, I'm at 3 days today. Right. Today is 3 days. Wait. I hurt myself Monday. So Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Yeah, it takes 3 days. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thank you. Thumbs up. And we will see you tomorrow. Bye.